Beneath my hands, your small breasts are the upturned bellies of breathing fallen sparrows. Wherever you move, I hear the sounds of closing wings, of falling wings. I am speechless because you have fallen beside me, because your eyelashes are the spines of tiny, fragile animals. I dread the time when your mouth begins to call me hunter.